Bethlehem Steel. Ned Regan's direct personal intervention saved the jobs of over 10,000 workers here. Pillsbury. After the tragic fire, Ned Regan stepped in and persuaded Pillsbury not to abandon this plant. Spalding Fiber. They're still in Erie County because Regan talked them into staying and helped to make it possible. Just about everybody running for office talks about jobs, but only the good ones do anything. Ned Regan is one of the good ones. Regan, he's earned another term.